like if you're using an old laptop like mine, and currently I'm running on Chrome OS, and this Chrome OS is provided by CloudReady and Google. So as online teaching, we may need to use digital pen or digital tablet. So currently I'm using the one from Hui An, HS64. So this is the boxes. So if you're using Chrome OS like me, actually you can just plug it in. No driver was needed. No drivers was needed. And how do you write on it? You can use the software like Microsoft Whiteboard. And Microsoft Whiteboard may take some time for you to load. Okay. Once it's loaded, you can start writing. Here is the tablet, so here you can start writing on it. So I will go forward and let you see some of the pen option that you can have. So this eraser, you can just erase it easily. You may have to click on the pen to apply the eraser. Say you want to write pen, you may click and click on the pen. So here, this pen, there's a click here. You can just click on it and reduce. So for example, A plus B equal to 3. B plus A equal to 5. So you can do a simple mathematical equation and you can just write it on it. If you want to export, how do you export? You just have to go to the setting button, export as image, that you'll be downloaded now. So that's all for this video. Okay.